it once you're eligible to school.
What do you mean?
It close.
Let everybody know what school. As long as it's appropriate.
It's very appropriate.
So you just check the basics because I like to buy shirts in America.
Did she give you a little puppy a walk this morning?
I know, I gave her a pet. Got for a run after school though.
Are you?
She's been learning how to go on a lead. So.
How's her lead work going? With you?
Well,
is she healing alright?
I don't know, she just I only did it once, but she managed, she like just stayed with me the whole time, so it's like fine.
That's cool.
I didn't tell her to get up behind or anything, because like, I didn't really need to. She kind of just went next to me anyways.
Alright, did you use any of the firewood I made you last night?
No, I just used it because you got the fries going in.
Oh yeah, my game. Alright. Alright, sweetheart. Oh, your new climbing shoes.
Even though it's like the skull wall, I'm just going to try it.
Let me know how they are, eh?
Oh, that'll be
awesome. Yeah.
You do
love you.
Mm-hmm.
See ya.
Yeah.
Get Bruno out. Bruno! Bruno! Get out, Bruno! He's a good boy, eh? Just wake up. Did you wake up now, eh? G'day, Paul! G'day, Paul! There you go, eh? G'gill. Mate, calm down. G'gill. Good dog. You're not coming on heat, are you, Paul? You're acting a bit funny. Good dogs. Good dogs. Where you go? There you go, Plank. You come say hello, have you? Hey, thank you. Okay, where you go? Morning, Ducky. There you go, mate. You tell those chickens to piss off. That's your pile. Hey? Some over there for chickens. Yeah, tell them to piss off. Why aren't you eating your chicken feet? Let me guess. You want some of this, don't you? I'll spoil you. Hmm? You know it's better, don't you? You can go, just one. Here and do it. Chicken's nuts pretty good too. It's Ducky's food, eh, Ducky? There you go, chickens. All right. So Pink's on heat. You can tell because all the dogs are smelling her pee. Hey, Pink. And I think Poe might be coming on too. Often two bitches will come on at the same time. And that's going to make life a bit difficult, isn't it? Hey? There you go. Mm-hmm. The humble 22 bullet. I have shot bulls with them. Even shot deer with them, believe it or not. Let's do half bolt. I'm just looking around for a rabbit. Actually, I know where there might be one. Often get rabbits up in here, underneath this wattle and manuka trees. The manuka trees like this one here self-seed so easily. They're growing here on the farm. Just gonna sneak up in here. See if we can spot a rabbit. Yeah. Paradise ducks have already given me away. Typical. Doesn't matter whether it's deer you're shooting or bloody rabbits. The old paradise duck always gives you away. A bit late in the morning, nothing presenting itself at all in the orchard. Oh, I'm going to try the other paddock on the other side. Just missed my opportunity. That woodpile right there had a rabbit sitting right beside it. I'll sneak over to this stump over here and see if it's gone behind it, but I don't think so. don't really hold the chances, but we'll have a look. He'd be under that fence line if he's there. It's gonna be noisy. Nah, he's gone. Bugger. Off to that paddock just on the other side of the driveway there, over in there, behind those bushes, there's a rabbit, so we'll sneak on down there and see whether we can find one. Just in there. I can see one right through there in the bull paddock. Just too far off. Hell of a long way off. Nice fat rabbit, but it's gonna be too hard to shoot him from here. I'll zoom out, see what I'm talking about here. Sneak around. He's right in the bull paddock. Miles away, but a hell of a fat rabbit. Let's see if we can zoom in and show you. Just going a bit closer. And again. And right above there. Middle of the screen. Get a bit closer. I'm not going to zoom much more than that with the phone. Yeah, but can't forget close to get a shot there. It's about 150 away. I can get him with the 22, but I want to get a clean headshot. So we can sneak up. It's going to go up along underneath here. Should better get a bit closer. That bull paddock over there on the other side of the dam is where that rabbit's sitting. Oh yep, thanks guys. No spot of meat. Bloody paradise ducks. I don't know why they're called paradise ducks, they should be called hell ducks, because they always make almighty hell when you sneak into the bush. That gorse bush and that blackberry, it'll be a standing shot. I'm sneaking without making too much bloody noise through this shit. Bloody noisy. They're not gonna better lean on anything in here. Is he still there or is he gone? I can't see him anymore. Should be just through there. It's a big male. That looks like a big female. There they go. Yeah, it's a big male and a female. Okay, I'll put the phone down, see if I can get a shot. Smoked him. Down. Now that was an instant kill shot. Bumper, straight down. And I took it standing too. I'm not very good at standing shots. So far, I think probably the last 2 years, I've never missed a rabbit. I haven't had a miss ever. No, I haven't. I've just been lucky. Because you can have bad luck as well, but I've just been lucky. And that was a direct kill, which is what I like, because it's just nothing worse than wounding an animal when it runs off. A, it's going to suffer. And secondly, you don't get the meat. Now I've got to go in the bloody bull paddock. I don't like going in the bull paddock here. Normally I'm okay with bulls and cows, but a few years ago I got chased into the pump shed over there by the previous bull we had, and you've probably seen its skin hanging up in the old woodshed. Well, I do vlog sometimes, I sit down there and I've got his hide hanging up, but he chased me into the pump shed. The landlord was away and I was looking after the place. There's two bulls in the paddock and there's one that was always toey. I had my back to him and I could actually feel the ground shaking. And I turned around and I tell you what, I went from zero to about bloody, I don't know, 100 kilometres per hour. That's an exaggeration, but I felt like it was. And the pump shed had bits of electric fence, spikes and stuff in there, and I had no time to find a place to jump, and I jumped over into it. Boom, boom, duck tonight. There they go, flying off the pond just now. See that? Couple of nice, they weren't parries, they're actually mallards. But yeah, I jumped in there to get away from the bastard, and he came crashing into the pump shed, and I thought he was going to knock the shed over. And he was outside, like, pawing at the ground and snorting and carrying on for a while, and I thought, that's it, you're gone, mate. So he got knocked over and made into bloody dog tucker, because he was an old bull. Wasn't much chewing on him that you want to eat. So now I've got to go into the paddock over here, and hopefully this bastard doesn't chase me into the pump shed. He's pretty good with this one. So far, I've never had any dramas with him. Oh, there's a big bloody hare running across the orchard over there. Big hare. Stop the paddock. I'll see if I can zoom in and show you. Big hare right in the middle of the paddock. It's as far as I can zoom with this, I think. Oh no, a bit more. There he goes. Further up. That far away. A whole bunch of plovers. Look at them. Heaps. The paradise ducks. And as you can see, the electric fence is not very high. That's it there, up to there. It's a bull fence. So, sliding under there is a mission. If you get a zap off that in your face, I'll tell you what, it's not bloody nice. I've been zapped a few times. I don't want one in the face. Fuck. Things we do for a bloody rabbit, eh? Oh shit. I just looked down the line there, there's the bull, but I saw another rabbit. The fence line. I know he's just run into his shelter. See my dead rabbit on the ground, I'm gonna zoom right in, and there's two sitting right beside it. See that? I think we might take another one. They're right beside their mate. Hopping around there. I think they think their mate's having a wee sleep. We'll go for another one, eh? Can't hold the phone and shoot him at the same time. Impossible to do. Well, that's never happened before. It was a bit of a first. Shot the rabbit, clean heart shot. You hunters know what I'm talking about. Jumped up in the air like they always do. And then it ran along the fence line and straight into the bloody dam in the corner over there. And I might get it. It looks like it's in the corner. We'll see how we go. But never had that at me before. Well, they jump up in the air and they die. But definitely was a running dead rabbit. The other one's down here somewhere too. Oh, there he goes. Jeez! Where'd that guy come from? Did you see that? Run straight past me. Bloody hell. Oh. This is a male, at least I think it is. I was watching the way it was dancing around by its girlfriend. Looks like someone who's not very good at shooting's had a crack at it, or something's happened there. Still twitching. It's got a fat belly on it for a male. It's definitely a male, I'm sure though. What's going on here? D's nuts, here it is in male. He's pooed himself, we'll just get rid of that while we're here. Main thing is that all his back straps are intact, hopefully. No bullets gone in there. He's in good condition too. Now let's see if we can find this other one that's gone into the pond over there. Let's jump down in here somewhere. Oh look, here's the blood, look. See the blood. It's gone down in there. Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to get under that fence. You can see the blood on the other side. Well, he's dog tucker. See his blood there, and he ended up in the bloody... He ran straight into the dam. So I gotta go under the electric fence. His blood just there. It's a kill shot. But now I'm gonna go under here again to get me bunny. I can hear the bloody electric fence clicking. Shit, this is a fucking low one. God damn. Oh, really? Oh, there he goes. He's dead as a doornail. Why did you have to run in there, mate? Why? Why'd you have to go down there? Oh, you're a dog tucker. It was a bloody heart shot. It was from a distance. And, oh well, we're going to waste them. They're not exactly concerned about me, even with a bloody rifle, the old paradise ducks. Only 20 metres in front of me there. You're gonna stand there right on the road, are you? Your boyfriend's in the pond, and you're walking on the road like you don't give a fuck. There's a whole bunch of pukekos down there. Shoot those bastards, because they kill a lot of ducks here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pukekos and a paradise duck in front of me. I've got the rifle. And they know that I'm carrying it. Animals know, don't they? Yeah, you're gonna fly away now. Off you go, go on. Yeah, see you later. Boom, boom, rabbit tonight. Well, why don't you fly right over the top of me, eh? Jeez. Oh man, lovely dog. Good girl. She's coming into heat, aren't you? We have to separate you two soon, otherwise we'll have puppies. We don't want puppies. No, we don't. There you go, Pope. It's your lucky rabbit's foot. You happy now, eh? What's that, Po? Hey? Good girl, what you got, eh? Good girl. Is that good, eh? Good dog. Hey, Pink. Good girl. You eaten that already, Po? Here's one for you. Oh, you got both of them. That is a very nice knife, eh, Po? So, 4 knives came to the old farmhouse from Ross Johnston, the knife maker. And Dayla, my daughter's got 2. And this one here, Ross came and had a cup of tea with me yesterday. And he said, I want you to give it to a certain subscriber on your channel. And I'll be revealing who's going to be getting that knife soon. But before I do, I'm going to just use it to open the skin up on this rabbit here. Because I like to blood every knife before I give it to somebody. That's a hole big enough for me to get my finger inside and open right up like this. Wasn't such a clean shot. Not as good a shot as I thought it was. I thought it was actually head, but I realised when I found it, it wasn't the head. He was sitting upright, so it's gone on here, shoulder, and come out here. So this back strap, I'm going to take it out with a knife now, we'll see what it's like. We've got the back legs still, and the front legs. I'll do this without filming it with my phone, because I can't hold the phone at the same time. We'll come back to it in about a split second. Pretty much managed to retrieve all the meat. I slightly shot up here the back straps, but nothing too dramatic. But look what happened when I was cutting it up. Check that out. I was going inside the hip for the back legs, and I took the tip of the knife off. So I blooded all right, but also buggered it. Well, Ross will know how to fix that up. He's a bloody genius with knives, so I'll have a talk to him and see if we can get that fixed up. He'll know what to do. He's got all the right gear there. He's got a burnishing belt and all the right files and emery paper and stuff, but that's definitely going to need to have its tip fixed up before I gift it to somebody, or at least till Ross gifts it to somebody. Know what you want, Bruno? Yeah. You want all the good stuff, don't you? The leftovers. There you go, mate. There you go. Eat up. Good boy. Good boy. Where you go? Where you go? The first thing Bruno will eat is the head, I guarantee you. Any little internal organs. Powerful jaws. Very powerful jaws. Snow on the mountains over there, Mount Arthur. Beautiful day. Gonna take that rabbit, set it in the fridge for 24 hours. Tomorrow I'm gonna make a casserole. I'll bring it to you, I think. See how I go for time and what's happening. Never know what each day holds. Right now I've got a whole lot of work on the farm around here to do. I'm tidying rubbish up, spring cleaning, getting rubbish away, because a lot of stuff's built up and jobs got behind with me for a while, so that's what I'm going to do. Nothing to see really, so I'll call it a vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Smash a like if you're still watching me, and be good. Oh, this little dog, you're good, aren't you, mate? You're beautiful. Yes you are, yes you are. Bee's good too. We're going to need to separate you guys very soon though, otherwise we're going to have puppies. Can't be good, be careful. See you later. Would you like some rabbit? Would you like some rabbit? The blood off my hands, yeah. Good dog. You're a lovely dog.
Have to give this knife a clean before I give it back to Ross too. Not for you, Bruno. Good boy.